right, the tough shells versus the kingfish. Unleash our contestants. Attackers try to get that decryption key to a terminal.
Planting a turret! Jump pad deployed. Our contestants here to play nice, as evidenced by that first elimination.
This might get crazier than I expected.
A little crazy is good. Let's see how this unfolds.
We're down to the last 30 seconds. Which team will triumph? Only one attacker left, and they're making it count. Decryption started. But there's still a decryption.
The defenders stamp their authority on this round and are setting up a psychological edge for the next.
Mindset. Mine to mine.
and the action resumes. We have a new round just starting.
The attacking team's hopes of victory are resting on the shoulders of their sole survivor.
Reborn, a setback for the attackers. They'll need to shake this off and strategize for a comeback in the next round.
Defender needs to be calculating before jumping into any danger now. Seconds to go, folks. A terminal is under attack and the decryption key has been inserted, folks. Can the defenders counter in time? The attackers were relentless, wiping out the defenders and taking the round. Thank you. six on the way.
The previous round didn't disappoint. Let's see whether this next one can top it. Going down there.
Pinned on the last standing attacker, folks. Can they get the win all on their own?
Wipe out for the attackers. Time for them to regroup and rally for a stronger comeback next round.
Seven.
Personally, I like the intensity of this mode. High stakes.
And our arena's looking as good as new going into the next round. With only 30 seconds to go, our contestants are still bringing the action.
ready. Who will step up?
Going over there! Turret plate! Turret tracking!
To their last member.
Decryption!
Clean sweep by the attackers! They've cleared the defenders and taken the round! folks. Round 10 on the way.
Our attacking team could seize victory. Will it all end here? Let's find out.
And the defenders are down to only one member.